Hello friends, this is Wheelboy. I'm back with more Far Cry 4. Last time I left here and I told I'll be doing this and this objective over here. So let's do this first. Golden Path Supplies. Okay.
Hello? Vind, is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates.
It's kind of far, maybe. No, it's not.
For the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
I think there's water over there. I thought it's the pagan means. Sorry. Time or what? I need to explore the places. Let's see. Let's throw this grapple over here and let's move on. Where is my RTV? Squad bike. Let's see what I can do with this thing, with this animals, this craft. What did I craft? Thank you. guy died in one shot. This is not a dog. Yak skin. Oh, we have yak also. I didn't see them. What's this? Progress. I don't know. Okay, we'll be not wasting time and keep moving. I'll try not to talk while in the cutscenes. Last place I went, maybe.
All right, I got them all.
Maybe the posters were there. I think I didn't.
Hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Fucking bullshit. Man, this is not fair. Come on. I don't like to edit my videos too much. I think I'll show you my traveling and all the things. Because editing video and rendering them, it take too much time. Let's go. Ouch. Oh boy. Bad luck. What's that? Tires. I think I need to use this wave soon.
Welcome! I am Longinus. And you? You are AJ!
AJ.
Welcome to my church! Away from church!
that sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating weed. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47? For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. But maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Savar,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
Go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Man, this guy's cool and my village is under attack.
Knock it off! Shoot the bomber!
I wish you could remember what it was like back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I longed for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
Guys, I have to reach them in time and I think save the village maybe. Let's see what's happening. Fires all the way that blocking the way. Them. I need to be careful. I don't know when my life gauge will be increasing. When the actions and are very nice. Should I go inside?
Batra! Batra, where are you?
Oh. Oh no. She dead. I don't think so. Run, AJ, run. I hope everything is...
I'm alright. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
So I think from now we have to take their outpost for the village.
These are homes. People lived here. Lives were destroyed today.
We can rebuild, but we can't replace the lives that were lost.
Talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banapur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Okay, bro.
This is my home. What have they done to my home?
With the ammo box, I need some
gone. Everything I have is gone.
Okay, good.
What am I going to do now?
So, guys, I'll be back with new Far Cry 4 videos. Stay tuned. And subscribe and like the video. Thanks, guys.